If you find this segment informative, please click the thumbs up button and subscribe to stay updated with our latest news and share this broadcast to your friends and family. Your support helps us keep you informed. Help us get our first 10,000 subscribers. Your engagement matters. Liking, sharing, and subscribing to our content not only helps more people discover the important stories we bring you, but also supports our team's hard work. It boosts our visibility in the algorithm, making it easier for others to find ways to stay informed. Thank you for being part of our community.
Davao, Mindanao, North, South, East, and West. Once again, dito tayo sa Rockies. Rockies na, Abreeza Mall. At, second ang natin pa, second half na rin sa ano. Kasi tapos na tayo sa SM, Rockies. Tingnan natin kung ano services ng Rockies dito sa Abreeza. We're going to cut my hair and barbers na nga siguro lang. Barbers and color natin is black brown look. Yeah, okay. That works. So please like, share, subscribe. Pinoy Rob YouTube channel. Good morning, Davao. This is Gilbert Lopez Matia. That's all. Once for the gift of hands. Some of barbers dito sa Rockies. Abreeza. Alright, guys. Barbers. And of course, yung barber natin ngayon si. Okay, Renji.
Yeah.
Renji. All right. You are in a Pinoy Rob YouTube channel. Good morning, Davao. Of course, parang hindi tayo boring, guys. Tapaluin natin yung barber natin. Okay. Okay. Ay, yan, pinatanggal na yung ano natin. So, hindi ko na kayo makita, guys. Anyway. Yan ang buhay bandera. twice na ako dun sa ano, sa SM.
Ay, dun sa SM.
Yes. And, gusto ko rin ma-experience ko ano dito sa Abreeza. Ganun ba sa ano? Sa SM lang, ha?
Wala ang legit.
Ah, meron. Oh. Pero last ko na ano color, hindi na sa Rockies eh. Kasi,
ah, haircut lang set.
Yung kulayan ko talaga, ikin din. Ah, teka. Ito ba ito na lang natin, sir? Ito ba ito?
Bawas
pa rin. Ang tago ko, ang bawas na po. Magic. May pagkaman ang cola, may nalitag na turang wala kumbar. Wala, wala pinapitan. Ilan taon ka na nag-alas mo? Nag-tatagya? Tagal na nun. 3 years. Sa ibang barbershop. So lumipat lang. Agency ba kayo, sir? O direct ka sa ano? Ah, direct. Kasi mainit masyadong panahon. Grabe kainit sa panahon, Jesus.
Wala kang yung ito lang.
Siya sa araw siya, pinang head, ako pwede mong maserve po, straight straight lang.
Doon sa, doon ba?
Oh, So, lahat ng mga barbers dapat nahinala, no? Kailangan mo bilang tools, pinaka tools.
Okay.
guys. Tapos na po. And this is Ranji, you know, our the one who can design and the hair and the haircut. So, yes. Thank you very much and shout out sa mga taga-rapis dito sa Abreeza Mall. And of course, lalagay natin yung telephone number, contact number, whatsoever. Remember kung mapasok kayo ng ano, ng rapis dito sa Abreeza, just look for him. Ranji.
Thank you.
This is Gilbert Lopez Marqueta. So, good morning, Davao. Thank you. Guys, tapos na yung haircut natin.
Ang guwapo-guwapo niya, guys.
Salamat, salamat sa nagatid sa atin, si Ranji. So, punta kayo ng ano, guys, Rakis dito sa Abreeza. Look for him. He's on the last chair. And, of course, very accommodating and very, very accommodating and very graceful masyado yung kamay. Nakakatulog din, nakakaantok. See you!
If you find this segment informative, please click the thumbs up button and subscribe to stay updated with our latest news and share this broadcast to your friends and family. Your support helps us keep you informed. Help us get our first 10,000 subscribers. Your engagement matters. Liking, sharing, and subscribing to our content not only helps more people discover the important stories we bring you, but also supports our team's hard work. It boosts our visibility in the algorithm, making it easier for others to find ways to stay informed. Thank you for being part of our community.